ඔන්නකේ විෂන් කෑකට ගියානම් ඉවරයිනේ.
විෂන් කෑ විශ්වාසනීය දැක්ම.
පළවෙනි වතාවට තරස්ත්‍රවාදය.
The US was the first country to use terrorism as a weapon. They imprisoned Saddam Hussein's military commanders and the current ISIS leader is one of them. After the US released them, they formed their own organizations. In 1999, they decided to form Al-Qaeda and in 2006, it becomes ISIS. He exits Al-Qaeda and becomes a religious leader. My view is that the US has the best intelligence on terrorist cells. Then comes Saudi Arabia. We must bring the foreign and security policies of our country under a common consensus.
හැකිතාම් දුරට පොදු එකගත්තයකට ගෙන්න ඕන සියලු දේශපාලන පක්ෂ.
මං තරුණ කාලේ කියන 70 දශකයේ වගේ.
In the 70s, when I was young, racism was an ugly topic, and that was the case for a long time. But at present, racism has become the centerpiece of conversation, and talks of unity don't have much room. Back then, there was a clear left. I wonder whether the leftist factions were diluted, which let racism rise.
ඒ හින්දාද මේ ජාතිවාදය මේ විදිහට උඩට ආවේ කියන හැඟීමක් මට තිබුණා.
කවදාවත් ව්‍යාපාරයක නායකයෙක් ගිහිල්ලා ජීවි
A leader never sacrifices himself, but if that is the case, it means there is another who is the real leader. That too should be probed. 8 different foreign intelligence units are in the country saying that they're here to help, but that's a ruse. They're here to conceal the roots of this attack. They're here to propagate the myth that this is global terrorism and pay way for their forces to enter Sri Lanka.
ඒකට තමයි දොර අරින්
2007 රොබෝටෝ බ්ලේක්ස් හා ගෝටාබේ රාජපක්ෂ විසින් අත්සන් කරන ලද අක්සා ගිවිසුම
The AXA agreement signed by Gotabaya Rajapaksa and Robert Blake in 2007 was brought forward by Ranil Wickremesinghe in 2017. The next step of this is the SOFA agreement. They're using this current situation to push us towards an agreement which enables US security forces to enter the country and act without hindrance. Meanwhile, the Counter-Terrorism Act is designed in a way which enables any action against the government to be interpreted as terrorism. Each time our national security fell apart, leading to wars, it was due to lack of national unity.
ජාතික සමගිය නොමැති වීම නිසා